My teacher said I'd flip burgers for a living if I dropped out of high school.
What time is it? Who the fuck are you?
John Wexler, Infantry Platoon Sergeant, United States Army. Professional resume, military experience. Multiple deployments to Iraq and Afghanistan. Operated and maintained equipment valued at $22 million.
System implanting carbine,
9mm, an M2. Squad leader, motivated soldiers and junior leaders to achieve a higher level of expertise through meticulous training activities.
Hello.
Yeah. Half and half, please. We'll have it.
Yep.
No sugar, though.
Yep. How was your day?
It was good. Just working. Getting by. How about you?
Same, busy.
Yeah, it looks
so
like
usual.
It.
Yeah. It's beautiful weather today, though.
I know, it's very nice. Have a good day.
Thank you very much,
thank you
too. Mm-hmm. What would you like, sir?
Coffee. Black, no sugar.
Here you go. $1, please. Thank you.
Directed subordinates by providing professional development personnel to and from Iraq and coordinated with supporting agencies to ensure all material resources were packaged to professional U.S. customs regulations, as well as tactical and technical guidance on a daily basis.
Big. Look, you've got to remind me where we met. You were
on the balcony? You were on the balcony. Why were you on the balcony? You again. What's your name?
You don't know my name. And I don't know your name. I never even saw you. I don't know what you look like.
Why were you out there anyway?
On the balcony. I heard a noise. Guns. I went to see if my mother was outside.
You went out on the balcony during a firefight. You were holding something.
A mobile. I was calling her. I was afraid for her.
You're holding a cell phone.
This one is much nicer.
You, Haji. Bullshit. You didn't have a cell phone. You had a weapon. A detonator, something.
No. I was calling my mother.
Why did you do that, goddamn? I heard Tango on the balcony. I looked up. See a guy yelling, pointing, holding a device. So I dropped them. That's my job. You hear gunfire and you go outside.
I was not afraid.
Yeah? Now you're fucking dead. I saw you. For 2, maybe 3 seconds.
Less.
How do I know you're telling the truth? How do I know you weren't calling in more guys?
You don't know.
You know how many of my brothers I lost over there? How many got blown up by your fucking IEDs? We lost 2 guys before you walked out onto the...
Isn't that a bit hypocritical? How old are you anyway?
You don't know, maybe 16, maybe 17. I can drink. My father lets me.
Damn. I killed the 16-year-old kid. That's a new low.
There's no way you fucking drink.
Where's... Did you go to school?
You don't know.
Were you one of those kids selling cigarettes and junk on the street?
You don't know.
Why were you home that day?
You don't know.
You don't know! You don't know! I know I don't know!
I know you're still in here. Somewhere. Little shit.
Black, no sugar, right, man? I know.
Where are you from?
New Jersey. You?
Long Island.
Are you a soldier?
Yeah. Infantry.
This one's on me.
Well, thanks.
See you next time.
And thank you for your service.